Tuesday night.
You don't murder my son, man, for nothing?
Armed security guards, too often with inadequate training and questionable pasts. Drew Griffin with a year-long investigation, uncovering frightening stories from all over the country, and asks, how could this be allowed to happen?
Every security officer out there on duty needs to be properly vetted.
How do you become an armed security guard? How is that possible?
Anderson Cooper 360 investigates. Hired Guns, Tuesday night at 8 Eastern.